Video, I will show you the cheapest student accommodation you can find in Birmingham, UK, and I'm living at the same accommodation as well. So the location is really nice. The Birmingham city center is just like 15 minute walk from the accommodation. Aston University, BCU University and the University College Birmingham are all 25 minute walk away, and if you have a bicycle it hardly takes 10 minutes to reach to the college. Also, grocery stores, super stores, all at the walking distance. Also, there is a McDonald's beside the accommodation building, and there is a small grocery store on the opposite side of the building as well. So this accommodation is quite nice for students. So let me show you the accommodation first, then I will share more detail about this accommodation. So guys, this is the entrance of the accommodation, and this is the key what we receive. This place is highly secured, so I want you to count how many levels of security I'm going through. So this is one. Let's go. As soon as you enter, you will find a reception, and the reception is open like 24 hours. So during the mid of the night, if you find any kind of problems, you can just come down for any help. And then this side is a lounge, so they have a really big pool table. You can come down with your friends and play around. And then this is table football. You got some table games as well. And then this is the laundry room. For this, you will be needing a card, which is they will provide you, and you have to top up every time. You can top up through this machine over here. And then the one at the bottoms are the washing machines. On the top, there is all our dryer. And guys, they have in-house gym, which is free of cost. So the gym is really huge. It's equipped with all the basic equipment you can see around. So all kind of basic gym equipments are available over here. You can see it's spacious as well. So anytime you feel that your body needs a little bit pump up, so you can just come down and do some workout. I will take you to my room now. So guys, the parking area, if you have a car, you can park it over here. And this is the bike stands, and it is secured as well. You need the key like that. This is the smoking area. If anyone one wants to smoke, they can come down and smoke. This is garbage collection point. You have to come down to throw your trash. So guys, her floor pe, I mean every floor pe is tarike ke aapko flats milenge, A51, 52, 53. Mine is A54. So this is my apartment, and here D is my room. Welcome to my room. The room is quite nice. It's a bronze category room, and the bed is very comfy as well. And then you get some space underneath where you can put your luggage and everything. Over here I'm growing some fresh chilies, and this is jalapeno, and this is scotch bonnet, which is very spicy chili. The view is quite nice as well. At the back you will see there's a cricket stadium, and every morning I get really nice sunlight from here. And even the sockets are near to your bed, which is a quite nice thing. And this is where I study.
You get plenty of storage. You got wardrobes over here. You get cabinets, and then you can put some your books and everything over there. A huge wardrobe, which is enough to put your clothes. And then, guys, this is bathroom. It's a bit small, but still does the job. And this is the shower room. And you have an option for the hot and cold water. This goes all the way to 45 degree temperature. But no one wants to take a bath at that temperature. You will get burns. Now let me show you our common area. So guys, these are the other rooms, C, B and A. So guys, this is our common kitchen area and dining area as well. So you can see it's huge. And so you get microwave and a plenty of storage. You can put all your food stuff inside. So everyone has one. This is mine. And then the huge refrigerator. There's a lot of space inside as well. Along with that, you get vacuum cleaner as well. And sometimes I just like to hang out over here while I'm cooking, because the view outside is outstanding. And then you can see the whole city center from here. It's all just nearby. So this accommodation is at a really nice location.
So guys, this accommodation is very comfortable. I've been living here for the last 5 months. And trust me, guys, this is the cheapest student accommodation you can find. And the best part about this accommodation is it accepts an international guarantor, which can be your father. Otherwise, if you go to any other student accommodation or look for a house or something, they always ask for a UK guarantor. But this is the only accommodation I found which, you know, like they accept international guarantor as well, which is a really important thing for a student. Also, the accommodation is highly secured, as you saw, like how many levels of security, how many layers of securities I had to go through by using my key. So that means no one can enter your room, no one can reach to your room if the person doesn't have an access. The name of the accommodation is Belgrave View, and it comes under the Campus Living Villages, and I will share the link as well in the description box. You can use that link directly and look up for the prices and the next availabilities. I think next availability you can find it from September, and the people have September intake, so they can go for an next academic year. They can do the booking from September to next September, you know. And it is cheap. Rooms are quite nice, comfortable, security well secured, location is good, and yeah, what else you need? Guys, I would like you to share this video, because I remember my time when I was in India. I was struggling for accommodation, and I was looking for videos who can help me to find a proper accommodation, especially nearby my university in Birmingham. So I would like you to share this video so that a lot of students can get help from this video, so they will be able to find this accommodation who are struggling. Because trust me, I've been there. I came from the same condition, and it's very frustrating sometimes. I hope this video will help a lot of students to find a home away from home. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.